Hey everyone, so here's a little continuation of that arpeggio idea I was showing you on the last lesson. And this is pretty cool because we're going to incorporate a little more of the extended fingering thing. So there's three ways to do this one. This is a major 9 arpeggio, and we're going to also add the sharp 11 on top. So if we did this in C major, the first fingering would be C, E, G, B, D, F sharp, sharp 11 on top. We'll go up and down it like this. C, E, G, B, D, F sharp, right? First fingering, right? So we're going 2, 1, 4, 3, 1, 4. But think of the notes. C, E, G, B, D, F sharp, sharp 11, 9, major 7, 5th, major 3rd root. The extension or the extended fingering occurs on the last two notes between the 9th and the sharp 11. This particular way. Next fingering. Extended fingering occurs on the first two notes, C to E, root to major 3rd. That major 3rd interval on one string. Root, major 3rd, 5th, major 7, 9, sharp 11. 1, 4, 2, 1, 4, 3. So we got 2 now, right? Third one. This has 2 extended fingerings in it. Root to 3rd. 5th to major 7, and up to the 9, up to the sharp 11. Quite easy on the descending version of that one, because you're raking like that, the first three notes on the descent, aren't you? And it also means you can reach the 13th, the A, check this out, without moving any further. Root, 3rd, 5th, major 7, 9, sharp 11, 13. So we got 3 ways. Then this way. And then. And that third way opens up the 13th for us to reach too. Check that out. Thank you.